Okay, I'm just gonna run and steal the thing.
Okay.
Man, the running controls in here are atrocious.
What are you talking about? You can't go that way because he's right there.
He's right there. Oh, wow, you have a sneaky run. I didn't know that. That means a thing.
Pick lock. Yeah.
Oh, that's good.
Oh, you gotta hurry
up. I like this. I like this a lot. This is the kind of tension I need.
Never felt a tension like this before.
I'm in.
Focus on the drugs.
Look at these conveniently placed drugs.
What?
He can't see me because he's an idiot.
But all these guards are super smart and they usually see you all the time.
Nope, they're not smart. They just have eyeballs, Matt.
Oh, that's true. There's no thought behind those eyeballs.
Nope.
Get a glass of water.
Nope. No water for me.
This guy hasn't drank or eaten anything since he arrived in prison.
It's not important.
Yeah, there you go.
Is that where I'm supposed to go?
Yeah. No.
Doesn't look like it.
It really looked like it, though. I guess it's that room there. Is
maybe
there another door?
Maybe there's a hidden thing in here.
I can't even see nothing now.
I can't even... Yeah, fuck this vignetting. It's really intense.
I think you have to go all the way around.
I think I have to go all the way around. I think you're right, Matt.
Because that's...
Oh, no!
Again? Oh, shit.
That's really bad.
That's not good.
I hope he didn't stick me with AIDS.
Would not be great.
I bet you at a prison. There's just that vial of AIDS just floating around.
Did you just fuck up?
Yeah, I just died. I just instantly died from whatever he stuck me with.
You gotta.
Oh wow, they stopped me here. So what's the point of the thing? All right, I'm fine now. Whatever he stuck me with.
It kills you when you stop moving.
Okay, I did those correctly.
So you have to keep moving.
I did those correctly.
Yeah, but did you do them good?
Yes. I did them well, even. look.
No.
Oh, hey, prompt was hidden before. I didn't see that.
I saw a prompt.
I didn't see that. That's horse shit.
Okay, it has the sound effects of the breathing when you get hurt in GoldenEye.
Yeah. Oh my god. Oh my god.
You really don't like those.
No, I don't. I really don't unlock.
Did you know that you can block?
Yeah, I can block. You can't block syringes.
Yeah, it's like literally the one thing you can't block. Here's that. Wait, is this a new guy?
What are you doing?
No, it's the old guy.
Can't you hear? You'll be in the shoe for months.
Yeah, get out of here.
So what are you doing here?
It's not important.
Thanks, old man.
He's just gonna drag me to safety because the guards are so incompetent that after the asylum, like, has a clear break-in attack. Like,
what happened to you?
The guards, out, like, just let people be dragged off by prisoners.
Yo, you got the pug neck. Someone gave it to you. Or he meant, like, your pug neck got me into this situation.
Do you like pug neck? I have some pug neck for you.
Teabag, my pants is feeling a little tight. What? Oh, is this the race war?
The race war.
We're missing it.
The race war happens.
When?
No, it's fine.
Oh, look, it's crazy. The streets is nuts.
Hey, what's up?
I don't need... I got a message from Teabag. Oh, he's just fighting for Teabag.
Oh.
Teabag, I will protect you.
Oh, no.
Uh-oh.
Uh-oh. I forget how to fucking fight.
You need to use your race powers.
Like what?
I don't know. Not being pulled over by the cops.
Oh,
every few
seconds. Oh, my God.
That's the only power I think that we have.
I'm already in jail, man. That power clearly didn't work.
Well, I guess not.
No way I came to jail on my own.
Yeah. You got a fake thing that happened to you. Yeah.
What?
Finish! Nice!
Nice.
No one can find your secret techniques.
Hey, what's up?
There's Dracula.
Hey, what's up, everybody?
No, that's not Dracula. That's just some dude.
Is that
Redfield?
No, it's not. It's just some dude that happens to look like Dracula. Look at those guys just yucking it up during the race war.
That one guy just putting his heads in his hands. He's like, oh, this is crazy. I can't believe it.
Can you believe
this race war is just so nuts.
Can you believe this stuff? It's great. It's
I thought that with the black people and white people should work together.
Yeah. And I like how in this prison there is not a single Chinese guy. Or a Hispanic person.
In the show, there's a Hispanic guy. He's the most Hispanic guy ever.
Yeah, of course.
Do you remember the
You always gonna have, like, your cholo banger, like, stereotype in a prison thing.
So, do you remember, and I know this is gonna be tough for you, Oh, shit.
Uh-oh.
Do you remember the evil guy in the Max Payne movie? He was the guy with all the tattoos.
No.
And he was the one that was taking Valhalla?
No.
Right. So that's the guy that played the Hispanic guy in Prison.
That was a whole level!
Yeah, you did it. Good job. Progress.
Ready for riot!
I think we're done.
So everyone knows that he's been faking his diabetes.
And that's how I escaped from prison!
Wilford Brimley is so disappointed.
Oh wait, no, the riot's over.
So talking to my fist again.
Yeah.
Max still wants more on Schofield.
Hey, Mr. Fist.
I saw Sucre and Schofield arguing during the riot, and now Sucre.
Yeah, Sucre! Sucre is the Hispanic guy.
Yeah.
Pump him for information!
Sally.
Yeah, it's Sucre!
Hey there, Sucre. You girl.
Well, that was convenient!
Paxton, right?
Yeah.
That's the most convenient possible thing to happen.
We're history.
Ever!
What's with him and his tattoos?
He's loco, man. I'd like to get a better look at him.
I'd like to look at this butt.
With him? See Abruzzi. He's the one that manages PI.
Oh, man.
Yeah, I know Abruzzi.
I put that whack job Haywire in with Schofield.
Oh, Haywire.
This ought to be worth some laughs.
Really?
Haywire's a crazy dude.
Oh, okay. Haywire's like...
No, wait, no, that's not him. It's a different character.
The fuck is PI?
It's like to work, like when prisoners are given jobs to like janitorial stuff.
I need you, as the prison break expert, I need you to help me with these.
I just told you what it is.
I know. But you sounded like all pissy when you said it. You're like, oh, I hate having to explain prison to Pat, because he's never been to prison.
Not like me.
No, you've been to prison a lot.
So now you're going to have to go to like do work.
Okay.
Work.
Right, seriously?
I think. I assume.
Okay, I fought that door and it's fine.
So find Abruzzi, I guess. And say, hey, Abruzzi, do I have to clean up dog poop or something?
And he's like, I don't.
Paisano, I need a favor.
Paisano, it's the new Super Mario Brothers Super Show!
You know?
No, he's a crazy guy.
I got a vested.
That's why I call him Haywire. He's got wires crossed.
He's a little wires crossed, a little crazy. He's got this funny haircut, like a scientist.
You were just doing favors all time before!
Maybe we can do some business. Anything you need these days?
How about some time alone with Schofield?
Well, get Haywire out of the cell and then...
Because I want people to ship him and me.
Get Haywire out of there and I'll arrange some quality time for you.
I want the prisoners to ship me.
I got something in mind for that boy.
Any suggestions for moving Haywire?
I love how his model snaps into the cutscenes.
Yeah, because he's the guy who says, oh snap. Because he's Peter Stormare.
Right? And he'll rat poison pills.
Okay, I'm gonna poison.
You walk through that guy.
Yeah, it's not important. It's prison.
It's prison. You get out of my way when you have no clip.
I do whatever I want.
I got no clip cheat on.
On the right track. I'll get a one-on-one with Schofield.
They're right there.
Revealing more about his plans.
Like, how?
What was that?
That was a postal officer.
No, but like, someone ran in front of it. Work.
It's not important.
It's not easy being in prison. There's the shoe.
That's the shoe?
I don't know.
That'd be fucking brutal.
I think there's some gas in under there.
Gas. Kind of gas, man.
Prison gas.
Yeah, prison gas is the worst.
Oh, look at those three black guys!
Hey, what's up?
Something you want?
I would like a tattoo.
I would like an underground fight. Can I get a tattoo while I fight? War! Too easy!
Yeah.
Get one that says never die.
I'm gonna get this.
Get Scorpion.
I'm gonna get the death tattoo. Oh no, I have no money.
You're poor. You need to work for Abruzzi to get enough money.
I will have an underground fight now.
Yeah, do that thing you're really good at.
I'm really good at it though, you guys. I will fight.
Oh! Eraser Jake! St. Patrick! Pain Train! Flat Tire!
Big Money Sonny. I will attempt to fight the strongest man as my first opponent.
The first thing about Prison Fight Club
is the guards are in on it.
The first rule about Prison Fight Club is no biting.
Did you see him try and leave?
No, he was oh fuck. He was working his way up to the crowd. What?
Uh-oh.
You're basically fighting Mace.
Mace the Dark Age?
No, Mace Harlem World. Holy good man.
What?
Yeah.
You making shit up again?
No, I'm not.
Are you sure you're not making stuff up again? I wish I was.
Are you sure you're not forgetting me with no one?
Are you sure it's something, Duckman? Are you sure it's not nothing?
You're so fucked.
Oh, I'll never defeat Big Mom, Sonny.
No, you get your second win.
Am I?
Punch him.
Hold on. I'm trying to get away from him.
I'm trying to regain. Drop your shield!
I'm trying to recover my damage.
Drop your shield.
Remember, fucking drop your damage?
Yeah.
Shut up, coach.
You're right.
Stop saying the word damage like that.
Perfect.
Why are you guys still doing it?
Because you still do it.
I was talking about Epo stuff.
So, okay. Drop your damage.
I fought money. Okay.
Props, dude. Thanks for beating up that black guy right after the race war.
I know, right? We just forgot.
Get death.
We just forgot about
the new tattoos unlock?
You know, these are the more expensive tattoos.
No, they're all 200.
Yeah, I have 200. I'm gonna have this big dumb heart.
Get one that says, like, sexy boy.
Yeah. Sexy boy, right?
Oh, now everyone can see your cool tattoo now.
Write it right on my dinger, my dogger.
Your dinger?
Yeah.
All right.
Sexy boy, but there was too much room.
I'm a sexy boy.
I was gonna make a joke about not enough room, but then you're like, why would you make that joke? How the fuck do I get over there?
Go up the stairs.
These stairs?
Yeah.
Okay. Oh wow, they just gave up on the barbed wire.
Yeah, they just gave up. It's too hard.
No, that's enough. That's enough barbed wire. As long as we put barbed wire here, that's fine.
I just like the idea of, like, the architect go, that's enough barbed wire.
I guess.
We don't need, that's crazy to put that much.
Why would, jeez, I mean, come on. It's like,
what? Spin the camera around.
I'm trying, it doesn't move. There, I did it.
What button was it?
Oh.
But shut up. From afar, you look like you work at the prison.
It's true.
Oh,
hey, what's up? Oh, that's not so bad.
It's not so bad.
That could be worse.
All right, so we have to constantly look like at the mini-map because you can see that the guy was right there.
How do you get to fucking...
Just hammer all the buttons. Just palm them. That makes no sense. Why can you not figure it out the second time when you pressed more buttons?
This doesn't make any sense.
Hold it. Yeah.
Oh, forward. Okay, so that guy's there. And, fuck! I'm getting a little frustrated here. I'm getting a little frustrated.
Little fustigations.
Ace
Attorney. Oh, there you go.
Ace Attorney and fustigations.
There, he's looking.
Hold on, he turns right the fuck around.
Yeah, they don't give you a lot of time in prison.
What a dirtbag.
What a shitbird.
Look at that shitbird dirtbag. And come on!
He got nervous!
He's got a problem! Oh, come on!
Come on, baby, give me a second chance!
It's fucking nonsense. Where the fuck am I supposed to hide? Where the fuck am I supposed to fucking hide? This is so fucking stupid. Oh my god.
No, lean up against the truck and see if... Well, not like that. Lean up against the truck and see if you can do that roll.
Oh god, I completely forget that button, man.
Well, if you lean up against the truck, it might tell you what it is again.
No.
It doesn't work.
Yeah!
Jump. Nice.
Okay, this is why the sequence was harder than it should have been.
Right? I almost thought he'd fall for it.
What was that noise?
Oh, dude doing cool sick gymnastics. Hey, you broke out of prison, but you're really like cool guy for doing that.
Oh, man.
So, I guess stay there, wait till he walks back, then do a cool dive.
Yeah, just do a...
Commando roll. He does it every time!
That's built in, they fucked that up. Okay.
Aw, it's so good.
No, sir, I don't.
Really? Oh!
Do it again!
Just a job. Oh. Same as
yeah!
Then move your lazy ass, meatball!
Move your lazy ass!
No! Okay. Oh, I thought I was gonna get caught by the other guy.
Move your lazy ass, you schmuck!
Can't believe this fucking schmuck.
I can't believe you got this prison full.
Serena! Get out of here, you meatball head!
Serena, I don't care if you're doing your moon prism powers! Get inside and
nobody cares about that shit! You and your little Shamils, get out of here!
And take that fucking cat outside! Oh shit!
Hey, why don't you bring... The idea of Sailor Moon being like this really intense Italian-American family... Yeah. Is amazing.
Hey, why don't you bring your hot friend Maz around more often? Don't bring that fucking bookworm, though.
I don't give a fuck about the bubbles and crystals or nothing.
You have Wooly do that shit. You fucked up. This is, you're gonna be too slow.
It has to be slow.
He's gonna turn around.
No, he turned around because I did it too fast.
What is this animation? What is he doing? Look.
What? What the fuck? You're totally right.
I don't know what he's doing. I can't even.
I also do not know. It. Like, there's no point to actually look at the right because it doesn't matter.
No. You gotta focus on the screw fingers.
Okay, I did it.
What are we doing? We have to get rat poison.
I have rat poison to poison Haywire. God damn it.
It's really dark.
It's really dark. I can't see the screen. Can't.
Kid gotta escape.
Oh, I have to escape this prison.
That giant egg.
I hate this prison. I must escape it.
Fox River Penitentiary, not a good place.
Don't they just go to a different prison later?
Yeah, no, so in Prison
Spoilers
Break.
Spoilers for Prison Break, obviously.
Prison Break. They all escape prison, and I believe the old guy that you met earlier, that dragged you.
Yeah.
He says there's millions of dollars that I have stashed away, hidden, in like a little town, like a couple of miles, like Texas or something. I don't know. So, he tells to get all the guys that Schofield needs to help out. He says if you help us out, we'll split this money with you. So he has to tell everybody. So as soon as everyone escapes prison, they all go their separate ways to grab the cash first.
Fine.
And in that, the giant manhunt that happens, that's headed by that Sax guy from the Ninja Turtle movie.
Okay.
Like, that's the FBI agent.
Right.
They all get caught in the mix-up to get all this money, and they get sent to a prison in Mexico for reasons I do not remember or care.
Why would the FBI send them to a Mexican prison?
It's unclear and messy.
That doesn't make any goddamn sense.
So they all get sent to prison again, but because they're all nobodies in this prison, it's way fucking harder.
Oh no, I'm a nobody.
And they have to stuff way more things up their asses to get out.
Oh jeez, I got a whole book up here. It's Nietzsche.
Jeez, I just got the good book shoved up in there.
Zing, they shoved.
You gotta get it out of there!
Oh, that guy's coming back. Oh. Rutro. Alright. See, saying Rutro is good luck.
And then they go to space prison.
That's a lot of rat poison. Despite the fact that there are rats everywhere.
Well, then it's appropriate amount of rat poison for their rat problem.
Well, they should be using way more.
Yeah, just pump it all into the ducks.
Yeah, into the ducks.
And just keep pumping it in for like 4 hours.
You know what always confused me about rat poison?
What's that?
It's just poison. Yeah, it's you don't have to call it rat
you
poison.
You can call it dog
if
poison.
If you give it to anything, they will just die.
You can't give it to a dog and it powers it up.
Like, I never got that. It's like, oh, they got killed with poison. You mean they ate poison?
No, it's rat poison. Maybe it's more effective on rats, but rats have a very similar physiology to a lot of animals.
You know what? I bet it works on rats because they're small. Yeah. That guy's asleep.
No, he got hit by the rat poison.
Oh, gee. You know, he's asleep.
He feels asleep.
Fucking, it's just poison. Wow, look at this.
Do small.
He's gonna start waking up at like 2.
Oh, he's stirring.
Yeah. At like 3, and he's gonna be like awake, and he's like, "Oh, what was that
noise? What is that prison breaking?" Enter the asylum. We're still doing that.
Are you serious?
I guess we're supposed to take. Oh,
I'm doing stealth things, and they just randomly rearranged items.
It doesn't. The game doesn't tell you that well that you're like this is going to be a stealth thing.
No,
unless you go into stealth mode. So when you enter a new area, you're like, well, what? And then you're like discombobulated that, yes, you're supposed to do stealth.
You're always supposed to do stealth, man.
You always got
to
do it.
Always. Hey, back into the asylum, I guess.
But we were never there.
Nope. We were there. I stole a thing for... I stole the pug knack.
No, that was the infirmary.
No.
Alright.
I came to the... Oh.
You must know what you're talking about.
We came to the asylum and we tripped the sprinklers.
We weren't even allowed to know.
We tripped the sprinklers.
That was in the infirmary of the main building.
No, that was the asylum.
Alright.
You were laughing at the crazy guy running by.
No, those weren't crazy guys. Those were the orderlies.
No, that was the asylum.
We'll have to look back at the footage.
No! This is not that bullshit, Wooly. We agree to disagree, horseshit.
I agree to disagree.
Wooly, it's blue. We'll just have to agree to disagree.
You're looking at the sky, jerk!
Okay, that was intense. Clearly I hit on something here.
It's strangely appropriate. What's this?
I just hit this big red button.
It's the Staples button.
Go to the medicine room.
See? It's different.
A name which I'm pretty sure is not real. The medicine room? You would call that like a...
Tip?
Oh.
Yeah, Barkley shut up and jam.
Give you a tip.
I, for some reason, thought there was a guy right there and you ran right past him.
Just run right, headbutt his nuts. Just kablamzo.
Just torpedo headbutt his nuts.
You know it.
And he'd be like, oh, why'd you gotta do it?
Well, that's an orderly. No, nope, that's not an orderly. Oh, wow.
Please don't take it. But I like how this supposedly insane guy goes into a really good, like, fighting stance.
Yeah. Oh, man, they keep mixing those up, and I fuck it up every time.
It's a hard, you know...
Oh, every time!
You're not expecting it when it happens.
Oh.
It makes no sense to have blood vignetting on the sides when it's in fucking third person.
No, shut up, though.
Your model should get damaged. That's how you know.
You're right, but you would have to do work.
Yeah.
To do that.
Oh shit, you got him on the turnaround.
Yeah.
Finish!
Take that, crazy guy.
I'm coming. Is there a locker? There it is! On your left. There.
You're right. No one beat him up.
He beat himself up because he's crazy.
It was all in his mind.
Full moon again! Calm down. I got 20 cc's of Shut the Yopa right here.
Wow.
Wow. Everything in this game is offensive.
But he's already knocked out. Why would he need more knockout juice?
Okay, well, sneak past you, lady.
Yeah, sneak past you, stereotype.
Go to your job. See a guy with clear bruises on his face and just, I'll just zap him.
Like, you literally have a giant knuckle imprint.
We were there. We were one door over and I walked through here.
Yeah, maybe you're right. I'm going to say that, man.
I was like, we remember we came in here?
I don't remember this.
That was like 20 minutes ago. And the guard looked at me with a flashlight.
Oh, yeah, okay. But why do you have to come back in? To just poison his meds? There's three areas in this game.
Yeah. Yeah, there's three. It's fine.
Where's his meds?
Just put rat poison in this thing.
Make sure it's his, though.
Won't this just kill him outright? He just put like 10 pills
effect?
Of rat poison in
Did
there.
You hear the sound effect? It's like...
Yeah.
That's the sound of medicine.
He put so much rat poison in there.
Like it's 90% rat poison now.
Why would he put that much rat poison in?
Yeah! Stealth!
It really bothers me that he's looking in a direction that's not the same as the direction that his little arrow thing points.
This is simultaneously the easiest and the hardest stealth ever.
I know.
Because it's so easy and it's almost hard.
Yeah, it's like Guitar Hero on easy.
Yeah, after you played like on hard for a while,
yeah.
You go back to easy, it's the hardest shit ever.
It's, I can't, oh.
It's not, this is basically Guitar Hero.
It's basically.
Prison Hero.
Look at...
I thought you fucking died. Hey, it's sundown.
Why didn't I just break in through that path?
Because you didn't have the... It was too high. No, because you have to go get the rat poison first, then go on the way back.
Right. We're not paying attention.
It's hard to pay attention when there's so much going on.
I know, it's just a lot. Hey.
Oh, I'm done, P.I.
Hey, Brutzy, what's up? His way to the infirmary.
Did you set up the meat? Dun, 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 dun.
He's all yours.
Oh, thanks, Stormare.
5 minutes in heaven with Chris Redfield.
It's 7 minutes in heaven.
Nah, but you only need five.
Don't make me come looking for you.
Are you part of the deal? Okay.
Yeah, sure, fuck it.
I guess.
Lots of good things happen in the shed.
Nothing good happens in the shed.
Just like nothing good happens in a bucket that's
it's
in the
like,
shed.
It's like a, it's the building equivalent of a
You're
bucket.
You're planning a breakout. I want in. Otherwise, I spill everything to Bellick.
What nice is to stop Scopio from just stabbing you right now?
Any different. I know you're up to something.
Yeah, I'm breaking out.
Beat it, fish.
Time's
you
up.
You didn't give
Scram.
Me...
That was like
Not
2 seconds.
Wanted to touch his face.
I did all that shit for that.
Yeah.
Prison's tough.
You did all of that to know that Schofield won't help you.
Talking with a brute scene.
Oh.
Maybe I can get something to report back to Mannix.
Curses.
Wait, what? No, you don't have anything.
No, no, Bambino, that was not our agreement.
They're talking about the prison break.
Yeah.
Shut your mouth, John.
What are you gonna do?
You wanna find out, huh?
Hey, you dirtbag! Get back to the yard, now!
You dirtbag! You prison guy!
Damn it, Ruckus.
Yeah.
So clearly Uncle Ruckus that it freaks me out. Fine.
What, he plays the black guys and the white guys, Uncle Ruckus, in this?
At random. Who cares?
Whenever.
Just talk on the phone now.
Yeah, I'd like a lot of pizza.
Schofield and Burroughs are planning
a
breakout.
They're still planning a breakout.
Don't know. Gotta be
potato.
Slow. Burroughs doesn't have much time.
Okay, are they planning to break out of the
no
potato?
More than report. Take any action.
Life is like a big potato.
Imagine if every time he called him, literally he just kept talking nonsense about potatoes.
See how his hands underneath the desk?
Yeah, stroking
a rubbing a potato into his
genitals. And he's like, ah, reminds me of my old country.
That's Russian Scottish there. I don't.
It's time for potatoes!
I don't know. I don't know what time it is.
What's the time?
I literally don't know.
Is it good, happy time?
Teats for tat.
Oh, it's that guy
that
again.
Stupid Teats guy that we beat up like 3 times.
Yeah.
So he just paid the guards to let us beat him up?
That's correct.
His kata is weak.
Very weak. Not as strong as my kata. Look at me kick his ass.
Look at the Yomi of this game.
I'm kicking his ass super hard.
Fireman's lift. What? The guards want some?
Why did they even bother letting him do it? He was just going to lose and you were going to...
They didn't know he was going to lose. You.
What happened?
The guards beat me up.
Cut myself shaving.
Of course. Looks like it might be infected. We'll need
Gross.
To keep you overnight in sick bay.
Jesus, Haywire.
Haywire, you look like you've eaten rat poison. How much
Did you eat more or less than all of the poison?
Well, they didn't even go through the trouble of, like, showing us Haywire, like, coughing.
Yeah,
you just hear it off screen.
So the thing that happens is Schofield comes in here and he fakes, you know, being sick. And he sends a, the little origami, crane through that little grate, and it goes through the sewer system, and it tells him stuff.
Wait, what?
I kind of forget. But that's what he does. I think it's to measure how...
Who does it tell?
I forget.
Shut up.
But that's why it has the origami thing as, like, the icon when you start up the game.
Oh, okay. That's fucking stupid.
You can distract guards by detuning radios?
Yeah, obviously.
You can kill fights. Yeah.
I'm falling asleep.
No, you're not. You're actually really awake.
It's really hype, you guys.
You're probably watching this on YouTube. If you're anything like me, and I know I am, this scene probably looks familiar to you.
Sick of publisher content ID forcing your favorite LPers to skip doing perfectly harmless playthroughs? Remember, twobestfriendsplay.com or superbestfriendsplay.com. It's way more hype than what you have now.
Two Best Friends Play is a registered trademark of Matt McMuscles and Zach the Cat.